And Broadway actor Nick Cordero has died after a 95-day struggle with COVID-19. He was just 41 years old. His wife posted on Instagram that he passed surrounded in love by his family on Sunday. Cordero faced severe complications from the virus that forced the amputation of his leg. Cordero was nominated for a Tony Award for his role in Bullets Over Broadway in 2014. He was also known for his acting in the Broadway production of Waitress.